tell you. Alright, back to it. Actually, hang on a second. I'm gonna move this a little lower, because the last time I actually looked at one of the videos, it's like ridiculously loud for the gameplay compared to myself. Map tile is awesome. Actually, what's over here? I can actually make that now. This is all like the really roundabout wrong path I'm taking to get towards stuff. What's up, Metroid Master? Shouldn't this whole area be underground? Oh. Just curious. Everybody's gonna freak out because I asked that question. It's like, no, this is a slow burn thing. Nothing's being planned yet. Is that the portal I need to actually get to, I don't have a slingshot. Screen over here I hadn't been to yet. Well, I guess this works. I'm here. Huh? So you swim all the way back. That's what I'm talking about. Right now it's just, hey, what if we just got a meetup? But even then. Nothing going yet. Although I've always said bye, anybody who wants to plan something should plan something. This is an odd place. Is this a heart? It's money. This is a weird screen to be able to swim onto. Now I'm curious what happens if I don't hit that switch. Entirely a map save thing. I must have gone this cave. I got the key. I think I fall to that. The flippers are in that cave there. This is gonna be the locked door that is the entrance, I'm assuming. There's no way into it yet. Okay. I picked the correct season, I think. Didn't expect that. game. Here we go. Dancing dragon. Is this the water temple? Bombs are a very interesting pickup in the first room. Best I can do. Is make it so Link has to stand on the switch, which will make me really sad when we get this all pushed out and it doesn't do anything. That's the "Are you paying attention?" statue. Oh, Uncle Wizzy. That's the jump physics in this game being terrible. Capcom game, I guess. So you have to deal with Yoku blocks in a Zelda game now. I can see the room, but let's light it up. This room is not very dark. Some decent Yokus. Map? Map. Manji. Right then. I think I'm stuck. I have keys now, so let's see what's over here. We've already found at least one room that was not on a map. So we do have to eventually worry about that concept. Wow. One shield required enemy in the game, in the same room as a like-like. Overdue to get the slingshot, but I don't know what's in here. Really making sure you get that whole run jump concept down. I that's the important thing out of this. Yep, slingshot's in here. I said I was overdue to get it. That makes you a key. Got nothing else to spend my money on. I'll buy more seeds. Mid boss? Entirely certain what I'm supposed to do in this room. There's something I'm missing here. I'm not sure what it is. But nothing good is coming out of that fight. The spikes only take one hit in this game. Definitely meant for after. Or it's meant for now. This might have still been a good idea. Thank you. pod has a seed in it. The mystery seeds. That's like, that was on my list of things to try soon. So I just wasn't hitting the right one. Boss even like required? And where's the eye? Seek a slingshot. Slingshot. I get a three-way slingshot by the end of this game, don't I? This thing actually has some, oomph to it. Be down here just yet. If I already am here, and this looks like it's not that long of a area, so why not? Yeah, that's how you get to the boss's room. I just need to, like, walk into these rooms and hear that there was not a, key waiting in one of them. Poor scent seeds don't really have a use. Oh man, this isn't even really a room. What even game? Why? Can I need a key? I would have needed this key eventually anyway. Just make that key appear once and then it's there. I should be full on fire now. Ooh. It's been a week, what can I say? What's up, Raccoon Dog? Okay, game why. I'm just tired. Boss key. That's why that old man is there. We are go for the dungeon. And we've been in every room that doesn't have a boss or an essence in it. I think this will still hit the switch. Goodbye. Goma! And counterattacking. Okay. I feel like there's more to this fight. Much closer to playing Wind Waker. So in theory, we need to get to we need to go east from here. I think that's where the stuff is. I do have a ring.
Hmm. All right. That's good to know. What's this one? That for if I ever need to find a lot of ore chunks for some reason. Literal years between games. I think I need to bring you something later. After this, I go east. I guess that's why the seeds are 30 rupees, because if you get a repeat ring, you just get your 30 rupees back. I will likely go and visit Dr. Troy off stream. Something on Rolling Rock Bridge is going to take time to figure out where I'm actually supposed to go. I've apparently never been on the stream. Oh, I got it. I got it. I'm just, like, not even looking for them. I just happened to find this. Oh. Free piece of a heart. Don't mind if I do. Accidental success. Mm-hmm. I see. Danger, like lights. Close to Spectacle Lake. Fall is still the one season I can't do anything about. So, it means I can make it winter. How much snow is in my way now when I try to get over here? Or was it that the shovel was in the way? There. I can get here now. That's 4. We'll save. I will save the piece of a heart. The problem with all of this is that I wanted to go... straight to the right. Actually, now with winter I can do this. Take the money. I don't think this actually helps. Can't get around the snow. I think the lake is east. Is the lake west? Yo, Concert, what's up? this leads to the ghost ship. I must have had this. This is just gonna be nothing. Okay, no, it's straight up. I knew I had seen it on signs around near town. Not sure if this is that time, but I think that's a pretty good hint. I can definitely make the dash jump there. And then I will be caught on that side. level. That's an ominous warning. I suspect I actually am supposed to do this now. That's what's probably stopping me from getting to fall, is like a giant wall. I have to get over the wall to get to fall, so I can... So of the seasons, I'll have them all. I might just do that. Probably gonna need it back anyway to get to the some of the other stuff. I forget what's back here and why I know that it's here. Last season. Is my voice really like that much lower right now? I feel like in one or two of the recordings I can't hear myself. Good, the rock does stay gone. Needed bomb flower to get to level 5. Yeah, I don't know if that really is the mic or what. Or maybe I'm just talking into it the wrong way. Sound mixer. I'm like starting to wonder if Windows did something stupid at some point. That's what I needed to see. This is at 100% at least. Do nothing is turned on for communication, so that's at least still in place. I want to go further to the right. I think I checked these already. I don't know why it needs to be fall, but we're making it fall. That spot's not suspicious looking at all. Oh, hey, it's here. Why is this here? There we go. I think that's one of the... No, that rock does come back. Let's get inside. I think this is where we get magic hands. Where are we gonna get the hook shot in here? Magic hands. That's right, this game doesn't have a hook shot. Because we get magnetism. So where are we going? I don't think... Did that do anything for my voice's volume? I don't think it does. If anything, it probably makes it worse. And yeah, now I can see it turning red. Dang. I guess it's been hit now, at least. I do want to see at least what this chest is. makes sense. Yep, can't do anything in here yet. What? I'm glad they put some more stuff in the 2D sections of this game. We're on the other side. You're right. I like bombs. Super secret passageway. Stabs in at least before I fell into the pit of oblivion. Mummies having no knockback is actually, like, the most sensible thing I've seen in a while. That's it. Dang. Let's see that I have the glove. It's one giant floor. Okay.
Ooh, keep going.
Let's keep going. It's one of those dungeons where it's, you can kind of see every place you're supposed to actually go. Since this is the hookshot of this game, it kind of has to be there. Game. And this is this room again. So I should just go the other way and start entirely. Gaming with Drew, what's up?
Hmm.
Yeah, this is the way I want to go. The four keys. That's a lot of keys. I feel like Game Boy Zelda is like four keys is almost the most you have. It's like the slime cave. Getting to the boss room, you need five keys. You need four keys. Turtle Rock, you had a bunch of keys. Oh, hi. Spiky Tiger. That was a weird boss. It feels weird to have a Switch that just works. This is putting me on the path to the boss. That's fine. I'm not sure what my goal in this room is from this side, other than to maybe put that thereabouts. Because the orb is clearly the fire defense mechanism. Dungeon shape is in fact unicorn. Oh.
Yeah, there it is. Yep. Taking all of the spike damage here. So how long in the dungeon did I have to, like, stumble into that room just to trigger that block appearing? That's what I need from this room. We went from, like, no life left to got a fairy. Good day. So it was the staircase that I need to take. Dang. Thank you.
If that, like, mace was immediately visible in that fight, that would have been so much easier to just deal with. Nurturing warmth.
Cleansing fire.
Nature relies on fire to... I don't know. There's actually too many wildfires for me to be going on too far with that joke right now. So the last dungeon, it stayed summer afterwards. This one, it changed away from fall. I've seen even one of the letters for them. I just had no ability to do anything about it. What's this? God send seed. Yo, it's this screen. Is it Ricky? Where'd he go? Nice. Swamp shortcut. Here's a screen I haven't been to before. Right then. Link's probably, like, really confused. I haven't been on this screen either. Yeah, it's level one. Odd place to randomly plant a tree. Probably have to bring Summer back there to climb that vine. To go back and set it, the season up again. Let's just go. Another big secret, I'm sure. That was a lot of wandering around to get money that I can't use. Alright, so now there's... Now we go note the next thing that's wrong. The mushroom's there. And as far as I know, those are the only, that's the only tree stump nearby. This is definitely something I would not have been able to do until now. At least the seed lasts as long as it does. This is a suspicious escape. Yeah, I don't see anything else down there. I kinda know what I have to do. I'm gonna start with this though. Honestly, I think this is a good spot to save.
It means I've got to go do the other thing in the other game, too.
Thanks for watching, folks. We're gonna go somewhere.